allocation of resources under scarcity, and all of the talk that I hear from local governments and also from the state government people that I work with is that there's much smaller pots of money to go around. And so that leads to decisions about how that money gets allocated. And in many cases, that's moving towards a competitive grants program. And a lot of that is governed by economics, the show me the money principle. And there's also decisions from within managing agencies about what to preserve if they have a limited budget and what gets priority.